Transmission testing, steel pipe and ceramic pipe. This is a basis of wireless communication system design. Okay, how to choose the frequency of the wireless communication? Okay. Yesterday we discussed about the various pipeline system. Okay. Various pipeline system usually become old after several years, such as steel pipe in factories and so on. Okay. For example, okay, steel pipe. Steel pipe are used for water pipe and gas pipe and so on, okay? And ceramic pipe, concrete pipe and plastic type, plastic pipe are used for sewer pipe, drain pipe, okay? And in order to inspect the repair these pipes, a flexible automatic inspection robot is needed. And for controlling the inspection robot and transmission, the collected data to the terminal device, which is located at the pipe inlet. So some wireless communication tests were done, and its performance is shown from now. Okay. This is 10 years ago, about 10 years ago. Okay. 2005. We make a test radio wave transmission property in steel pipe. Were measured. In this time, we use the wireless LAN with OFDM 2.4 GHz and 4.2 GHz were tested respectively, okay? And the, for example, the diameter 20 centimeter to 40 centimeter, between 20 centimeter to 40 centimeter steel pipe, and we measure these wave transmission property. And for steel pipe, it is no problem, okay? Maybe its length within 100 meter more than 10 megabps information could be transferred. From this test, we recognize we use some radio wave transmission using the 2.4 gigahertz or 5.2 gigahertz for the steel pipe. It's no problem. We can use maybe within 10 meter, we can transfer the data inside the pipes. But for the ceramic pipe, there is a difficult, some problem, okay? The transmission property of ceramic pipe with diameter of 20 centimeter was also tested. Then it is found that wireless transmission was greatly affected by the pollutant. Okay. Wireless transmission test indoor. First I tried to wireless transmission test indoor was carried out and check it. And outside real world, and we check the performance. Okay. Next, in 2007, For the ceramic pipe, we measure as a real measurement for the ceramic pipe. This is a length of 20 meter pipes, okay? And we get the information. For example, a 25 centimeter ceramic pipe, this is a 20 meter pipe. The transmission loss is 86 dB. And for 30 centimeter diameter, the transmission loss is 65 dB. Okay? This is only 20 meter. Okay? And compare with the 25 and 30 meter, 30 meter is good. 25 is this transmission loss is bigger than 30 centimeter diameter pipe. Okay? More smaller pipe, more severe. Okay? And okay, this 65 dB for this 65 loss is okay. We can translate the information of, for example, the stream of the inside situation, it can transfer. So, the 30 centimeter diameter, we can use the, in this case, we use the 4.2 gigahertz frequency, okay? We can transfer the information in for 20 meter. Okay, this is one conclusion. So, and okay, by this, and we, by using this information, we design the communication system, wireless communication system, and a little small test in real drain pipe system. Okay. And okay, this shows okay. Now I explain the detail. Okay. Hi. Sorry. This is a. This shows a transmission test in steel pipe. Okay, steel pipe. First, we try the test for the steel pipe. This is a steel pipe test plant. The length is. This is 5 meter and elbow and 5 meter. More than 10 meter, okay? And here, we put the signal generator here, and this is the antenna. The wave through here and catch here, okay? This is a spectral analyzer. This is the antenna. And we set this position, we set the antenna set here. And a little move. This means moving area, okay? The experiment condition, this time, the diameter of steel pipe is 30 centimeter. And the length is almost 10 meter, okay? This is another situation, but we make a test similar here. This is a mini pipe, okay? This is a steel pipe, and this is a ceramic pipe, and this is a plastic pipe. And we use the indoor experiment. And here, today I cannot catch, I have no good photo, so this is a pipe, steel pipe. Okay, and we test here. And this shows the result, okay? We use the frequency, this is a 2.4 gigahertz in the steel pipe. This shows a transmission loss. And this is an antenna position. Okay, antenna position means sometimes here and change a little outlet antenna position change. And this one means 5 centimeter distance. So this is almost the 50 centimeter, okay? Change. And this is a loss show. And the black, red, and yellow shows a little change the frequency, 2.4 gigahertz to 2.5, okay? And we try many times like this. And here, almost the transmission loss is small, around 15 dB. This is small, okay? And this is similar test. This is 4.2 gigahertz, okay? A steel pipe, okay? It shows a transmission loss, and this is antenna position. And this color shows around 5.2 gigahertz, okay? And this is show. This is also similar. The transmission loss is about here 20 or 25 average, okay? And try the another explaining. The steel pipe is, this is size of pipe is 30 centimeter, okay? For around 30 centimeter diameter pipe, of steel pipe, the transmission loss is small. So, and some calculation, we can transfer the main information around 100 meter. Okay. Next, this shows the transmission test in ceramic pipe, okay? This is a real drain pipe, okay? We set some lengths, 7, 16, 25 meter. This is a manhole, distance between bunghole is 7, 16, 26, and only 7 successful, and 16 meter and 26 meter not successful. Okay, the wave cannot reach this here. Okay, we can get only 7 meter data. Okay, the pipe. This is a ceramic pipe. The diameter of ceramic pipe is 25 centimeter here, in this here, okay? And only the length is 7 meter, okay? And we try this is a situation, okay? This is a situation. Here, manhole, okay? Open here. This is a drain pipe, okay? This is 25 centimeter, okay? And, okay, we set the antenna here and put the signal input and another side get the signal, okay? And sometimes this is a situation, setting antenna here, and this is the drain pipe system, okay? This is a manhole. The manhole situation is like this. And this is the signal analyzer and get the data, okay, here. Okay. The result here, okay, the schematic measurement diagram of ceramic pipe with a diameter of 20 centimeter, and the length of 7 meter is illustrated figure 4, last figure, okay? The transmission loss was 84 plus minus 2.5 dB in the 24 gigahertz band and 52 plus minus 1.5 dB in the 5.2 gigahertz. Okay? Compare this 2.5 gigahertz and 5.2 gigahertz. This is good and this is not good. Okay? And another next figure show the relative electric field strength. This relative means between the ceramic pipe, inside ceramic pipe, and the free space. Free space is the outside. We check check it and compare with the electric strongness. And this is the difference, the relative electric field strength. Okay? And next figure shows the relative result. And okay, it is clear that 5.2 gigahertz band give a good performance in ceramic pipe. Okay? This is ceramic pipe. Not steel pipe. Steel pipe is no problem. The ceramic pipe have a problem. Okay? Okay, this is a result. Okay? This is a frequency. This shows the frequency. And this shows the relative electric field strength. Okay? Compare with the free space and the inside the ceramic pipe. Okay? For the 2.4 gigahertz here, this is zero, under, okay? But 5.2 gigahertz, this is more good. The free place, the signal expand, but the inside pipe keep the signal, okay? So the relative electric flux length is, this shows some like this, okay? And this result, the pipe length is only 7 meter, okay? Compared with here, the 5.2 gigahertz is good, and 2.4 gigahertz frequency is not good, okay? This is our first, that's the first test. Next, to 2007, we make a test, more detailed test by using robot. We make a moving robot, and the robot have antenna, and gets, antenna and generate to the another side terminal, okay, and measure the signal, okay, and check the more detailed test inside ceramic pipe. And okay, we made test robot and transmission loss measurement in actual drain pipe at Yawata in Kita Kyushu City. Yawata is near our university, okay, Yawata, okay, in 2007. And by then, same time, we make a test, robot test. Okay, this is a wireless robot run inside the pipe with 20 meter length, transmitted the inside image data in real time to the another terminal. Okay. Okay. This is a robot. Okay. This is a moving robot. Okay. Test robot. Okay. This shows a robot, pipe inspection robot. Okay. The robot consists of wireless communication system. Here, this is the antenna, and this is a communication system, wireless communication system. Okay. This is Windows. Here, Windows system. We make a Windows system, the Windows computer, and here, and we use the and make the wireless communication system. And here, this is a battery. Okay. And this is the web camera. Okay. Here. And this is a controller of this foil movement. Okay. And this robot consists of wireless system with here 5.2 gigahertz frequency. And this is a lithium ion battery system and web camera and moving motor inside here and the control system. Okay. And this is a test. The similar, but the length is distance about 19 meter. Okay, the depth here, the 2 meter. This is a manhole, and this input here, the robot input here, the robot sends a signal, and another side, there is antenna catches the signal. And here, spectral analyzer, okay? And, okay, okay, this is the experiment condition. Before test, this pipe clean up, then make a test, okay? This shows the result. Okay, this shows the result. Okay, this is the antenna distance, the robot antenna to the output antenna, the distance. Okay, distance here. And this is the receiving electricity power. Okay, and we try two pipe. One is 30 centimeter diameter pipe, and another is a 25 centimeter diameter pipe. Okay, and we get the data. Okay, and this shows the pipe one, pipe two data, and free space. The outside we make a test. Okay, compare with the outside. And this change, a little change, this shows a transmission loss, okay? And this is a distance from antenna to antenna, and this is a transmission loss. And, okay, pipe one here. This is a 25 centimeter pipe. Yes, this is a 25 centimeter pipe, small pipe, okay? And the black, this line shows the 30 centimeter pipe, a little big, okay? From this figure, we can look at the more big size pipe is good, small transmission loss, okay. And this shows a free space and ground, okay. Free space is from the antenna and robot outside, the free space is more high position. And ground means, okay, ground means the on the ground, on the ground, okay, and this shows the result, okay, and okay, the, for example, this is a ground, okay, on the ground, the pink line is the ground, okay, and the black line is the 30 centimeter pipe, the loss, okay, this is better than the ground, okay, and this shows a free space, free space. Free space is more good. And this is 30 centimeter pipe and on the ground and 25 centimeter, okay? Okay, this shows the antenna property, antenna property. No, this is on the desk. Inside, okay, this is on the desk, indoor, two antenna, okay, and transmission, we check the transmission loss between the antenna point, okay. This is a 10 to, this is a 4 meter, okay. This is a loss is a 10 to 20, okay. Here, this is small, okay. A little, okay, sorry. Hi. And back again, we calculate this shows the distance and this is a transmission loss. This is a 25 centimeter pipe, and this is a 30 centimeter pipe, okay? And the 1, 2, 5, 10, 20, 30, okay? The loss, okay, show, okay? And this table change to graph here, okay? And this is a antenna distance, and this is a loss, okay? The green line shows a 25 centimeter pipe, and black line shows a 30 centimeter loss, okay? Then we make a regression and make a this L, this transmission loss. This shows a for ceramic pipe with 25 centimeter diameter, the transmission loss L is calculated like this. And also the 30 meter diameter, the transmission loss is calculated here. And these are the lengths of the antenna, between antenna, okay? Three and two shows the loss for 1 meter, okay? For 1 meter, the loss show. And, okay, from these equations, it is found that the transmission loss, dB, is proportional to the pipe length. And if the antenna distance is more than 1.5 meter, the transmission loss increase 3.7 dB per meter for 25 centimeter diameter pipe and 2 dB per meter for 30 centimeter diameter pipe. Okay. And this is some photo, okay? This is the inspection robot. This is an indoor ceramic pipe, okay, here. And we make a test indoor, okay? Check the system and check the image, transmission image, okay? And this is real. In the drain pipe, we set cover from protect the outside some water and so on. We put the cover and this robot inside, input the drain pipe. And this is a take from here, yeah, input the test robot here. And this is take out the test robot. And this is mine. Okay. And this shows the inside video from the wireless robot. Okay. This is the first time, but not good image, but can translate. Okay, can translate. Robot run. Okay. Robot a little moving. Okay. And almost 20 meter long, okay. Okay. And this is a summary. Okay, summary. Okay. And this shows a radio communication property result at ceramic drain pipe. Okay. And this is a loss. This is a distance between antenna. Okay. And okay. This the green dot shows a free space, and free space. Maybe this is free space. This is a free space. This is a regulation. Okay, and red dot shows a 30 centimeter diameter drain pipe, okay? And this shows a loss, okay. Okay. The loss, the 30 meter drain pipe loss is smaller than the free space, okay? Free space. Okay, this is, and but the 24 gigahertz. This data is 5 gigahertz. This is a 2.4 gigahertz data. Okay. This is a free space. This is a free space. This also 30 centimeter wide. Free space is okay, but inside the loss have big one. So then from this test we use this 5.1 or 5.2 gigahertz frequency for wireless communication system in the drain pipe. Okay. This is a situation. This is Japanese, but this is a grand test. This is a free test. Okay. This is the meaning of this one. Okay. This is a ground test and free test. So the conclusion is steel pipe is no problem for 100 meter. Okay, but the drain pipe, ceramic pipe, we must select carefully. Okay, so for 30 centimeter diameter drain ceramic pipe, maybe 20 meter is limited. More 20 meter, we can transfer the data directly. Okay, we consider another method. Okay, so tomorrow I will explain the another method. This is idea. not try. Okay, but idea. We have some idea. はい、That's all. Thank you very much. Ceramic pipe. Some ceramic pipe. There is many glasses, and many. Dirty one. No clean. Sometimes no transmit the data. Okay. So the test in the test we clean and make a test. Okay. If we want to make a check the drain pipe, ceramic pipe. First, we clean the pipe, then make a test. We must make a test.
From the experiments, we obtained the results that the transmission loss for 30 centimeter diameter pipe is less when we compare to the 35 centimeter diameter pipe. Is there any theory behind this that why the loss in 30 centimeter pipe is less as compared to when we did the experiments?
そうですね。The reason. Okay. The pipe. Okay. Pipe. The wave. Keep the inside pipe. Okay. But ceramic pipe have absorption of the wave. And the okay, the small pipe, the absorption is better, greater than the transfer. Okay, sometimes absorbed and sometimes the reflection. Okay, the small pipe, more than the absorption is better, greater. So, okay, okay. Hi. Tomorrow I show some wireless pipe inspection system with using this knowledge. Okay. We design this pipe inspection robot. Okay. And apply this robot. Okay. And so on. Hi. The transmission properties. Easy to understand, okay? Steel pipe is no problem. Steel pipe have some limitation, okay? So we consider the size, length, okay? Hi. Hi, thank you very much.